The NCAA Men's Final Four is going to be like no other in history, as not a single 1, 2, or 3 seed made the national semifinals for the first time. It makes for a unique couple of days in Houston to decide the national championship. And like most years, there are a few Chicago area and Illinois connections to the teams battling it out for a title. We begin with one of the stars of the tournament, Gary native Janelle Davis, who scored in double digits in each of Florida Atlantic's wins their last 2 weeks to reach the program's first Final Four. The guard, who was a standout at 21st Century School, was named to the All-East Region team, and his performance in the second round against Fairleigh Dickinson was historic, as he became the first player in NCAA tournament history to score at least 25 points, get 10 rebounds along with 5 assists and 5 steals in a single game. Chicago native and former Whitney Young star A.J. Casey is in his first year with Miami, who is in their first Final Four in 2023. The freshman has been in a reserve role all season long, averaging 6 minutes in his 28 games this season, including playing in 3 of the 4 Hurricanes wins in the Midwest region to reach Houston. Brian Dutcher reached his first Final Four as a head coach with San Diego State, but you can trace his roots to the bench at Illinois. Known by many around here for his time at Michigan under Steve Fisher as an assistant, including the recruitment of the famed Fab Five and Chicago native Juwan Howard, Dutcher started his career as a graduate assistant under Lou Henson in Champaign with the Illini from 1983 through 1985. In that first year, Illinois won their first Big Ten title in 21 years and advanced to the Elite Eight. You can see other connections to the Final Four from the Chicago area and the state in the story below or WGNTV.com.